mud. Oof, smells bad. There was a collision here. The lock was forced. A workshop. Saleable items are produced here. Mud. Oof, smells bad. It looks as though the carpet was placed here intentionally. An old access point to the sewers. Pneumatic drill, the same as the one that we found in the technical cab. Thank you. Red powder. Given the circumstances, most probably iron oxide. Magnesium strips. Metal powder. Looks like aluminium. So, it was the goal of Rasko's gang to rob the bank. The iron wall of the vault has been melted through. Still warm. The thieves have opened almost all of the deposit boxes. They must have taken a great many valuables. An old map of the sewers with a red cross. This vault belongs to the Bank of England. All of the licorice has been eaten. A banknote. Dry, so it hasn't been here very long. This cigarette stub is dry. It was discarded fairly recently. The tobacco's aroma is still strong. It's sweet and nutty. Murad, quite a popular brand of cigarette. These barrels are empty and unsealed. Metal rings. They're used to hold the barrel in one piece. The thieves used these barrels for the loot, which they then threw into the water. I need to warn Lestrade about this.